Aliya, she says that my husband has three wives. I'm the third. And my husband is a busy businessman. And I keep record of the time he spends with me and with his, with my co-wives. So is this normal? The answer is, yeah, it is normal. What is not normal is what to expect afterwards. See, if your husband is in the same city, then what you're doing is totally legit. He spends one night here, he has to spend one night with you and one night with the third one. But the problem is, yeah, Aliya, that if he is with his two wives in another country, and he can only come to you 1 week every 3 months. Now you say, okay, I'm short of like 7 months or 6 months he has to spend with me. We say, yes, this is true, but this is the ground that he lives on. This is the reality that you have to face. Either you accepted such a marriage with such a, with such terms, then you have no reason to object. Or this has come up because he had to travel and become an expat in another country in order to make money to feed you, your children, and his co-wives. So you cannot expect him to come back and live in your country where there are no jobs or the pay is much less. So be realistic. Do you think that he's being unfair? Give him solutions. Yeah, I want him to come back. He will not be able to provide for you and your children, or pay the mortgage, or pay the school fees. Well, let him call me to his country or to that country. This is unapplicable. They won't give him visas. Already the two wives he has, one of them is registered legally and the other one is not. Yet he's still living there. So he is on dangerous grounds. So you have to be realistic. What are the alternatives? The safest alternative for him to get out of this headache is to divorce you. He doesn't want that, and I don't think you want that either. So make the best of what you have. Whenever it's possible for him to come to your country, he's all yours, he's staying with you. This is little, yes, but c'est la vie, what can we do? This is the way that it was possible for him to be fair with all of you. May Allah make it easy. Now,